The Season of Erica Enders can read somewhat like an adventure novel. The beginning was full of rough twists and turns, the middle brought stability, and the end was marked by triumph after triumph, culminating in a sixth world championship at Pomona. Let's take a look back at five of the biggest moments from the season of Pro Stock champion Erica Enders. Number 5. Gone Quiet in Gainesville. When Erica's car didn't start for the first round of the season at the Gator Nationals, it was a frustrating moment for her and a large surprise for the rest of us. Little did we know it would be a moment that kicked off about a half dozen races of early round exits and substandard performances from the team. Number 4. A return to normalcy. Erica hammered down the well-seasoned surface at Bristol Dragway like the veteran she is, running strong and making exact duplicate runs in the semifinals and finals, 0:15 on the tree, 6:68 at the clocks, and that allowed her to hoist a Wally, the first of her season.
They're gone. Erica's 0:15. He was 42 in the tree. Is she going to do it? Kramer's up by the center line. He throws the chutes early. 6:68 at 2:04. Erica Enders has finally broken her way out of the malaise that was the early part of the 2023 season. It is a celebration of relief and of ecstasy on her side of the racetrack.
Number 3. A long day at Topeka. When weather intervened at Heartland Raceway Park, NHRA officials decided to wait it out. That meant a majority of the race would be run at night, and what ensued was a wild multi-hour dash of a drag race. A drag race where Erica's worst light of the night was an 0:26.
A 100th advantage for Erica. 400th advantage in the 1,000. 4,000 advantage in the... Oh, he hit the blocks! Erica Enders goes 6:61.7 at 2:06. Anderson was falling behind late. He moved to the center of the racetrack and hit the blocks anyway, but Erica Enders picks up her second victory of the season.
Number 2. Car and driver. Incredible atmospheric conditions in Dallas produced a Pro Stock race unlike any we have seen in years. The engines were making peak power and the drivers had to match it. Erica Enders did, running 640s all day and earning yet another American Hat Company chapeau.
They're off and gone. She was 26, he was 53, and Erica Enders was 65 up, and she's further up than that. 6:46.9 at 2:11.55, a convincing final round victory for Enders.
Number 1. A true headliner in Las Vegas. In many ways, Erica Enders' superpower is being at her best during the late season races. Las Vegas is the grandest example. She earned her 10th career victory at the facility this year, and with it, placed the title in a place no one else could find it in 2023.
Greg Anderson rattles the tires. Erica Enders, for the 10th time, has won at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. To achieve double-digit victories at a single facility is incredible. A 6:55.7 at 208 miles an hour.
There's a look at just five of the moments that played a huge part in the long title slog of Erica Enders in 2023. She'll be back at every race this season with her Pro Stock friends and enemies running for a seventh title. Get your tickets to the races you want to attend at NHRA.com today.